Nelson. I'm from Sweeney High School. I'm now at Form 6. I want to say thank you, firstly, to our Savior Jesus Christ, because He took me from somebody, He took me from nobody to somebody. Thank you for Southern Scholarship. It helped me a lot. I entered this program at 2016. I was at Form 3. I had problems at school about school fees. I was chased away. But I believe in God, and He helped me so much. Thank God that I'm here. It's a blessing to be alive. It's a blessing to be here where I am. Thank you for my teachers and everyone who has shared with me, because every day I live the life of favor, knowing that I had a job to do to Jesus Christ. He has so good do it to me that helping somebody, it doesn't mean that you have a lot of things that you can just throw it away, but it is from inside that you feel the pain and the love of God that you had to share with others, the love that God shared with you. So it doesn't mean that you have a lot of things, so you just can't pour it somewhere. But it's just love.